all good. You'll see.
Now, Hinting.
Get ready to play big. It's the all-new Toy Story Land, now open at the Walt Disney World Resort.
Aha! I have succeeded in finding you, Piccolo Mormenies.
Thanks to your X-ray eye. Wow, three eyes. That's kind of cool.
Aha! I have succeeded in finding Tot. And a new one-eyed player with a purple antenna. Are you perhaps from the planet Vorfan?
Vark, this is Sophie. She's not from Vorfan. She's from here.
These are just for playing pirate. Hi, Vark.
Greetings, welcome, and hello. Sophie from here.
What are we going to play next, Tag?
I am having a bright idea. I invite you all to play at my house.
Play at your house?
We've never been to your house before.
I thought aliens lived in spaceships.
No, that is parked in our garage. My house is close nearby, across the park.
Sure, okay.
I must now for my mother pick up the Spotsum for dinner. I will meet you at my house in a short time.
Spotsum? What's Spotsum?
Do aliens even like dogs?
Mosquito!
And cologne, breathman, and cufflinks!
And some of these!
And don't forget the flower!
Looking sharp, Professor! And speaking of sharp, it's almost 7 o'clock sharp!
I won't be late, girls! And Mayor, thanks again for babysitting!
Goodbye, Professor! Have fun!
Mayor, I'm back. You can go home now.
Ah, my life is a lie! Good night.
Wake up, girls. I have a surprise for you.
I'm excited to be helping out around here with you girls.
Helping?
It's my favorite song from back home.
Hey, check out the Worminis. They're going up and getting down. Whoa, look out!
Coming through!
The walls are soft.
All glick houses are padded.
Now I know how a ping pong ball feels.
Wag it to the left, wag it to the right. Hey, what's this?
I've got you, Benny.
Nice catch.
What's that sound? Did I break something?
You worried needlessly.
Oh, no. Now what?
It's just time for... the grand celebration of feeding and scratching the pets!
Huh?
You are one who has pets and yet you do not have this celebration?
It's never too late to start!
Benny and the Worminis will be my pets' honored guests. Here's Abuna! Come on, boy!
He smells friendly!
He is friendly.
Now this is what I call feeding time.
I now must say the pet feeding pledge.
I'd better act before the girls begin to catch on. All right then. See you later, Mayor.
The bear's in on it too?
Girls, what are you doing out here? I've been trying to hunt you down.
Did you hear that? Hunt us down!
Yeah. I have to run a quick errand.
Wow. Watching them is making me hungry.
Luck is yours, Pickle, for now we eat also. We are having my favorite, Spotsum. It's disgrumptious.
Does that mean delicious?
Or disgusting?
I don't think I'll like it.
You won't know until you try it.
What if it has eyes? I don't want my lunch looking at me.
Enjoy digging and eat up before the Spotsum returns to its liquid form.
Todd, my lunch is...
I dare you to take a bite.
Now's our chance to show them how perfect
Double
we
dog
are.
Double dog dare you.
Professor, I'll go first.
Look,
I like
it's
the
a
color.
Picture of you and us. Aren't we a perfect family?
Not
sure,
bad.
Sure, Bubbles.
Sort of
whatever.
Tastes like...
Now, excuse me, I...
Cherries and grapes.
What?
And it's tingly.
I love you. Dad.
It changes color with every bite.
Professor, hey,
it's unbelievable.
New kung fu moves. Take that. Is that pretty perfect?
This is good. I
yeah,
like it.
Perfect.
It's like eating fizzy pudding.
Hey,
Blossom, I'm busy.
Just wait. I've been
breaking up
my
conversation
in Chinese. Nico,
Todd, come here quick. I need you.
I knew this place was weird.
Todd, we've got to get one of these robotic tummy scratchers.
Sure,
time for dessert.
Guys, dessert.
Two?
Don't worry, girls.
No,
I'll be back in 10 minutes. I'm just going to pick
banana
up some...
Banana Purpleberry ice cream!
The whole universe likes banana purpleberry.
Three cheers
what are we
for four.
He's going to
hip, hooray! Hip, hip,
hooray! Hip, hip, hooray!
I am liking your hip hips and hoorays.
But how do we distract you?
Thanks for having us over, Var. That was fun.
You know, I was kind of afraid about how different your house would be.
Even Boy, was it different. I was kind of scared, too. But it turned out to be... really great.
He's back.
I know what you mean. I felt much the same when I visited the house of Todd and Benny and had my first grilled cheese sandwich. On my planet, cheese is used for doorstops. Really? Well, that's funny.
This is great, girls, but I really
sometimes it's scary to try something new or different. We went to our new friend's house today, and we had a great time. Even if someone
Look,
is
really,
from a different
to...
place,
Ow,
they may
so
not
hard.
Be as different
okay,
as you
I'm
think.
Please,
yep.
I have to go.
There are some things we all like
Thanks,
to say.
Like banana purpleberry ice cream?
Yeah, and also getting our tummy scratched.
See you next time.
I'm serious.
Love, Todd.
You girls are acting so strange. What happened to my perfect little girl?
Bark in the door!
I guess we should have given that a little...
Today we're going to Sophie's for a backyard sleepover campout.
What's he gonna do?
Sleeping under the stars.